man accused of having sex with a 15-year-old in a high school locker room is indicted. Chaitrell Spruell is charged with statutory rape. He was arrested this past October. The incident allegedly happened in a locker room at Starkville High School. Spruell's court date is set for April.